Hello students, today we are going to derive the number of unit cells or quantum states in energy range between E and E plus dE. So there is a range E and E plus dE, and we are going to see number of unit cells in between these two range. So let us draw the diagram. So this is the diagram. O is the origin and this is the range E and E plus dE. E is related to momentum, so we will see with respect to momentum. This is P and this region is from here to this point P plus dP. This is along momentum along x-axis, this is momentum along z-axis, and this is momentum along y-axis, and we are interested in finding number of unit cell. The other name for unit cell is the quantum states between these two range. Yani the dots indicate the number of unit cells. This is the region, and in this region we are going to find the number of unit cells or quantum states. Let capital V be the physical volume of a system of particles. Now volume available to the system, we will denote it by tau, is equal to integration dx dy dz, and again integration, triple integration dpx dpy dpz. The volume of a unit cell in the phase space, as we already derived, is equal to h cube, where h is Planck's constant. Therefore the number of unit cell, we will denote it by g, in the volume of the phase space is given by g is equal to 1 upon h cube integration dx dy dz, again triple integration dpx dpy dpz. This is equation number 1. Now triple integration dx dy dz is nothing but volume V. So we will replace this by volume V. So our equation 1 get modified as g is equal to V upon h cube into triple integration dpx dpy dpz, equation number 2. Now the integral dpx dpy dpz be the volume of the system in the momentum space range. Here in this derivation we considered the range as P and P plus dP. but we know P is equal to Px square plus Py square plus Pz square is equal to under root 2me. So how this we got? So we will write how we got this. P is equal to, we know, mass into velocity, and E is equal to half mv square. So multiply and divide by m is equal to 1 by 2 m square v square is equal to p square upon 2 m. Therefore, which implies p is equal to under root 2 m into p is equal to under root 2 m e. And it represents a sphere of radius p in momentum space. All the points lying on it have same energy. So all the points which is lying on the any momentum range P will have the same energy E. Thus integration, triple integration dpx, dpy, dpz represents the volume of spherical shell of radius P and P plus dP in the momentum space. Therefore, triple integration dpx, dpy, dpz represents the volume of a spherical shell of the radius P and P plus dP in the momentum space. Now, we will find the volume dpx, dpy, dpz represent volume in the momentum space. And this is equal to, since it is spherical in shape, therefore area of the sphere is given by 4 pi into radius square. Here the radius is p square, p, therefore it is p square, and since this is volume, we will multiply it by thickness dp. The explanation is, the surface area of sphere multiplied by small element dp will gives volume. Therefore, triple integration dpx, dpy, dpz is equal to 4 pi. We already got p is equal to under root 2 me. So this is under root 2 me the whole square into d. P is equal to under root 2 me. Therefore, dp is equal to 2 m into e to the power minus 1 by 2 into dE. So we will replace it by that. So we will get 2m to the power 1 by 2 into, here comes 1 by 2 also, 1 by 2 into e to the power minus 1 by 2 into dE. So after solving that, we will get 2 pi 2m to the power 3 by 2 into e to the power. E to the power, this is square, so e to the power 1 into e to the power minus 1 by 2, it will give you e to the power 1 by 2 into dE. This is equation number 3. Substituting the values of the integral in equation 2 and in place of small g, we will replace it by writing g of e dE for the energy range P and P plus dP. We will get, since this is energy, we will write as E and E plus dE. We will write equation 2 is G is equal to V upon H cube. Triple integration dpx, dpy, dpz, and here I told you to replace g by g of e dE is equal to v upon h cube, and we already got the value of this from the previous equation. We got 2 pi 2m to the power 3 by 2 e to the power 1 by 2 dE. So 2 pi v h cube, 2m upon, here we will replace h square to the power 3 by 2. So this is same as this. E to the power 1 by 2 dE. This is equation number 4. This is equation number 2. This equation gives the number of unit cells or quantum states of energy available to the particles having energies in the range between E and E plus dE. For particles such as electrons, here we will consider the example of electrons, and it is having spin plus half and minus half, each having spin, it has two spin, that is plus and minus 1 by 2, the number of available quantum states is 2 times that given by equation 4. Here we are considering the example of electron. If electron we are considering, then it is having two spin, that is plus half and minus half, and because of which we should multiply equation 4 by 2. So we are going to multiply and we will get this. For such particles, g of e dE is equal to 2 into 2 pi v 2m upon h square to the power 3 by 2 e to the power 1 by 2 dE, which will give 4 pi v 2m upon h square to the power 3 by 2 e to the power 1 by 2 dE. Thank you.